What's good? I'm James Westbrook with Slapp Radio. And that's Slapp with two P's, the sight and sound of the Pacific and beyond. And right now we're here in KPT, noise from the towers. And I'm here with the legendary Parc Cyde.
I got green trees growing in my backyard.
Tell me what it's like to be performing here on the homelands.
Man, well, first of all, man, thank you, West, man, for coming through, man. I love what you're doing for the culture, for the island, you know what I mean? Hell yeah, but man, to be performing in KPT, bro, this is a dream come true for me, you know what I mean? For real, you know what I mean? As corny as that shit sound, but bro, it's full circle for us, man. You know what I mean? Yeah.
I mean, it's just, a blessing to be here to do it for our people in our own place that we came up on, you know, giving back to the neighborhood,
yep.
Especially along with my brothers over here.
Yes.
Oh man, it's just a full circle moment that, way past due. The community needs it more than ever right now. And our good old days are over. You know, the future is, you know, these kids. There's a lot of young ones out here, and, you know, 5 to 10 years from now, they're going to be the ones making a difference.